Jack. He's not a man of many friends. He's kind of a loner. So the one strong connection that we see this man have is with this woman who has got a lot of backbone and a lot of strength and a lot of courage.
Kathy doesn't know that he's working in the CIA. She thinks that something's wrong. She thinks possibly that he's having an affair because all of this unexplained stuff keeps happening.
I have to go to Moscow.
Why don't you want me to come?
Because I'm gonna be working the whole time.
What you're seeing is Jack struggling with the dual identity of being somebody that works for the CIA and not being able to tell the person that he loves what he's doing or why he's doing it.
Jack, is work okay?
Yeah.
Men are really good at waiting too long, trying to wait for the perfect moment, and then the perfect moment never realizes itself, and then suddenly we realize we have a real problem because this is gonna ultimately come out.
What are you doing here?
You lied to me for 3 years. Somebody
come
you
on,
in
of course
CIA.
Not.
Can we have a minute, please?
No. This is geopolitics, not couples therapy.
The relationship is put in jeopardy, not just because of the circumstances of what happens in the plot, but also because being in the CIA involved Jack's friends and family in being sometimes uncomfortably or dangerously integral to the job that he does.
What the hell is going on here?
Sometimes the ones closest to us are the ones we should trust the least.